सारे जहां से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा. On the occasion of the 73rd anniversary of India's Republic Day, I would like to convey my sincerest felicitation to all students and teachers of Army Public School, Mumbai.
Republic Day commemorates the process of the establishment of the Indian Constitution. Today, all of us rededicate ourselves individually and collectively to strengthening the integrity of our country and creating a fair and prosperous society.
This year's Republic Day falls in the 75th year of India's independence and is being celebrated as Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. You will see many firsts in the main parade on Rajpath today and also the beating retreat ceremony on January 29th.
Let us together pay homage to the brave martyrs who laid down their lives for our nation. Wishing you all a happy Republic Day.
थोड़ी सी धोकने वाली दग 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 सांसें जिनमें हो जुनू जुनू वो बूंदे लाल लहू की ये सब तू मिला मिला ले फिर रंग तू खिला खिला ले ये सब तू मिला मिला ले फिर रंग तू खिला खिला ले और मोहे तू रंग दे बसंती यारा मोहे तू रंग दे बसंती.
We the people of India,
having solemnly resolved to constitute India into
a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic,
and to secure all its citizens
justice, social, economic and political
liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship,
equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all
fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and integrity of the nation
in our Constituent Assembly.
This 26th day of November 1949.
Hereby adopt, enact and give to ourselves this Constitution.
Happy Republic Day to all. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.